is not only learning about different subjects, it teaches you communication, it teaches you how to live a life, it teaches you about history, it teaches you about how science is working. And other than that, you learn about equality, because students are provided the same benches, they sit equally. It shows us equality. It teaches students how to live with others together, how to accept each other's language, how to accept each other's traditions and each other's religion.
Little kids don't meet people and make judgments based on preconceived notions because they haven't had all these negative experiences in their lives that have created these prejudices. And as adults, sometimes, even if we have the best intentions, we tend to judge people before we really get to know them. So it's a really beautiful thing when you come across children or babies that obviously aren't thinking that the differences between people is a big deal at all, because it really isn't. And that's something that would be really amazing as adults to incorporate into our value system and to remember that nobody is born racist, nobody's born with prejudices, and just keep that in mind in your life. So if you adopt this childlike mindset and don't judge people before you really get to know them, it'll take you really far.